So no major controversial scandals, Kane, or anything like that. But way before Kim K was out there showing her assets in the early 90s, you did Playgirl and Madonna's sex book. And that was probably one of the more controversial things you did. Any regrets with that?
No. I mean, you know, it's like at the time there was, you know, a lot of people that were saying that ain't hip hop, you know.
Yeah.
You know, I don't think that was a good look, you know. But I mean, 95%
of you didn't give a shit what they were saying, though, right? Like that didn't even bother you. Yeah.
95% of the people saying that were men.
Right.
Who were jealous.
Jealous,
you know,
right.
So it's understood.
Jealous
but now,
of that chocolate with the chocolate box in between
move.
Your legs and all those famous shots. I mean, the ass shot is, you know, beautiful. You know what I mean? And, I mean, so, of course, people are going to be jealous and going to say there's shit out there like, oh, Playgirl is obviously for gay men. You know, is Big Daddy Kane gay? Of course not. Obviously not. But, I mean, what would you say to people? Well, first of all, I want to ask you this before we go any further. Did you fuck Madonna?
No, we did not have sex.
No. Okay. All right, because I just wanted something to masturbate to later, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I thought I'd ask, because I don't think anybody's asked you that. What would you say about celebrities, like, leaking nude photos, though, or posing nude? In spite of how much pop culture has progressed sexually, it's still controversial. So what would be your advice in regards to that?
I mean, that's, to me, that's, you know, thirsty for attention when you leak photos and all this here. What I did was
you owned it.
Where I did a photo session for a publication that I got paid to do.